After failing to impress during the Barclays Kenyan Open Golf Tournament, Greg Snowshot is still a force to reckon in the professional golfers fraternity. And that's after winning the second leg of the KCB Pro-Am with an impressive 8 under par, 280 gross. Greg Snowshot had two birdies in the second hole and also in the third hole, and followed that with a couple of pars in the fifth hole, sixth, seventh and eighth, before dropping a single shot in hole 9 for a total of 37 in the front 9. And in the back 9, he shot a 7 pars and dropped 2 shots in the hole of 12 and a 7 for a total of 38. Besides winning the second leg of the KCB Pro-Am Golf Tour, Greg also increased his points in the PGK order of merit and pocketed a cool Kenya shillings 200,000 as the top prize money for the 4-day tournament. The second leg moved to the Lakeside City at Nyanza Golf Club in May this year.